If you choose to exercise on any platform with Metropolitan State University of Denver and its affiliates, you do so at your own risk and acknowledge that there is an innate risk of injury when participating in any physical activity. Participation is voluntary and practiced in a safe place suitable for this activity. Some practices may not be safe under certain medical conditions. You agree to consult a doctor if you have any medical concerns. If you experience any physical or emotional pain or discomfort, you will listen to your body, adjust the practice, and ask for support from a medical provider. You hereby agree to irrevocably release and waive any claims that have now or hereafter may have against MSU Denver and its affiliates. You have read this disclaimer and have acknowledged it prior to participating in any activity.
Hello, welcome to 30 Minute HIIT. My name is Chasity and I'm going to be your instructor for today. Today's workout is going to be body weight only, so you don't need any equipment, just some water, and if you would like for the floor, a mat, blanket, or a towel. Today's workout, we're going to be doing 30 seconds of all-out hard cardio work. And then 1 minute of active recovery. During that 1 minute, feel free to grab some water, catch your breath, do whatever you need to get ready for that next 30 second all out. We will do each exercise 2 times and then do a core focused exercise before we cool down. Remember to set intentions right out the gate and follow and listen to your body. Don't worry about getting too many repetitions and just focus on form the best that you can. If you have any questions, please let me know. And whenever you're ready, let's go ahead and get started. Go ahead and start making our way down to the floor carefully. We're going to start with, of course, stabilizing our spine. Coming into cat and cow. You're going to get a flat back. Pull your tummy in. That spine.
Good. Two more.
Good. Out, nice and wide. Pulling those arms up and pressing them down. Open up your shoulder blades. Good. Go ahead, roll your shoulders back. Nice deep breath. And roll those forward. Alright, we have 1 minute here. Go ahead, get some water. Prep your station if you need to. We're going to start with some broad jumps. So we're going to have that mat off to the side. Make sure you're not on a slippery surface. And if you are, make sure you have good shoes, please. Whenever you're ready, go ahead and grab that water real quick. Broad jumps, we're going to start with option one, which is going to be just sitting down and back into a nice low squat, watching your knees. You're going to start just coming up a little bit and walking back. So you jump with both feet and walk back. Your option, if you don't want to do the jump, is to take a nice wide stance, and you are just doing regular squats here with a nice press through your heels. Good. Whenever you're ready, let's go ahead and go. We have 30 seconds. Jump and run back. Good. Nice soft landing. Nice bending your knees. Step on the side. Good. Halfway there. Press and kick. So, starting with one leg only, I'll start with my right. We're gonna lift up and back in. So just up and back in. Flexing that toe. Putting all your weight to your supporting leg. Soft bending that knee. Good. 30 seconds left. Good, nice deep breaths. Your crescents are down here. That's great. Just go where you're comfortable. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and start with butt kicks. You just go ahead, bring your heels up to your glutes as you jump. You can go as slow as you want. Speed it up if you'd like. You don't have to jump. Good. 10 seconds left. Keep going. 3, 2, 1. Recover. We have push-ups. Carefully making your way down to your mat. Good. Push-ups can be done two ways. Hands are under your chest. Knees are down on the ground. Tummy's in. Straight from your top of your back to your knees. Press down. Squeeze back up. Option two. Bringing those toes out. Pressing down to 90 degrees. Keep that chin off of your chest. When you're ready, go ahead and make your way back to the standing position. Alright, we have star jumps. That's your option. Option two, you can do jumping jacks. But star jumps are our move. That's the pedal. Good. Nice soft bend in your knees and you land. 10 seconds. 6.
Only your core. Good.
more. All out. And then we do it one more time. Alright, so next we have ball slams. Whenever you're ready, you can stack your witch hops. You're gonna have a nice wide stance, all toes facing forward. You're gonna pretend that you have a ball in your hand, coming up on those toes and slamming that ball down as much as you can. Keep a proud chest, keep that core tight. Try and go as fast as you can. Good. Slow and controlled. Make sure you have that balance. Up, coming down. Good. So from this side, get here. Good. 10 seconds left. Woo. Good work. Go ahead, grab some water. March in place. Just do not stop moving. We have 50 seconds till round two. And then going into the crescent kicks with that opposite leg. 10 seconds, remember, we have those broad jumps. You start low, hop forward, and run back. Or you're squatting with a nice press through your toes. Go ahead and start. Woo. Watch those knees, keep them wide. Good, halfway there. Keep that core tight. Two, one. Take cover. Press and kick to that opposite leg. Pull that toe up. Open. Close. Good. Start on this side. Stop bending your supporting leg. Go where you got to keep that balance. Good. Twenty seconds. Go ahead. Shake that out. Get ready for those butt kicks. Alright, remember, your option, step kick. Keep that body moving, or you're jumping, bringing those heels to your glutes, and go. Alright, keep going, our last round, keep that belly band tight, good, halfway there, remember to breathe. Start jumps are here with a nice soft landing. or jumping jacks if you prefer, or tap outs. Okay, go ahead and start.
Seconds left. Down this river every time. Hope is off for
you have those glute hoppers. Coming nice and wide. Three. Up. Cross. Lift. Cross. Remember, only moving your core. For a moment, coming out nice and wide. Remember, you're up on those toes, slamming that ball down, coming back up on those toes. Good. From this side, you're up, drop, up, drop. Good. Let's go.
Hips are a little bit, toes lacing down, hands under chest,
nice deep breath as you exhale, pressing up into that nice deep shoulder stretch. Hold it for a few seconds to where it's comfortable. Exhale, coming back down. Nice deep breath, exhale, press back up. Good, nice deep breath. Inhale, exhale, drop back down. Good. And press back. Very comfortable. Oh, let's go to child's pose. Toes together, knees apart, pressing back into your hips. Allow your head, neck, and shoulders to relax. And a couple nice deep breaths here. Good. Pressing back up. Good. Coming to a nice seated position. Let's get those arms coming nice and open. One across, grabbing anywhere but your wrist or your elbow. Nice couple deep breaths. Good. Open back up wide. Exhale, grabbing that opposite arm. Again, anywhere but your wrist or your elbow. Good. Opening back up. Good. These arms are going to come up over our head. Dropping one down. Tricep stretch here. You can brush your hand up your opposite shoulder blade to help get a nice deep stretch. Up and switch. Good. Couple nice deep breaths here. Good. We're going to bring one leg up into a nice TP, other leg will come up and over your knee. And you're just going to lean into it the best you can, getting into your glutes of that bent knee, of that bent leg. Good. Up and switch. So you should feel your stretch here and down here as well. Go ahead and bring those down. You're going to cross one leg like you're sitting crisscross applesauce. Opposite leg comes up and over. Heel on the ground. You're going to grab the outside of your leg. Pull up and out of your spine and twist over. Again, feeling that stretch on the outside of your glute, on the outside of your hip. Couple nice deep breaths. When you're ready, coming and switching. Again, up. Over, feeling that nice deep stretch. Good. Coming together, taking one nice deep breath. Exhale, release all that tension in your head, neck, shoulders, relax your muscles. Awesome job today, everyone. Thank you so much for joining me for HIIT today. If you have any questions, please let me know. And I really hope that you enjoyed this workout. We'll see you next time.